बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। मेरी तमाम दोस्तों से गुजारिश है कि जिन लोगों ने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया उनसे गुजारिश है कि हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ ही बेल आइकन को दबाएं ताकि आने वाली तमाम वीडियोस आपको मिल सकें, और अगर आप हमारी वीडियो से मुस्तफीद हों तो हमारे चैनल को लाइक करें। थैंक यू।
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ما
While the federal government has informed the Supreme Court that the number of coronavirus cases may surge to 50,000 with 7,000 critical cases by April 25, Special Assistant to the Prime Minister on Health Dr. Zafar Mirza on Saturday appealed to the masses not to pay heed to assumptions related to number of cases in the coming days, full stop. The PM's aide also announced that a large number of substandard hand sanitizers brands had been found in the market, full stop. Dr. Mirza told a press conference that the media had been reporting assumption-based number of cases in its programs and reports, comma, but those assumptions should not be considered confirmed as the situation could change any time, full stop. Some predictive modeling is being done by the media at national and international level, but those estimates are based on assumptions and should not be considered as final, comma, he said, full stop. The PM's aide said the ministry was looking into the estimates and preparing itself for the possible requirements to deal with COVID-19 pandemic in coming days, comma, but people should not pay heed to those estimates, full stop. Doctors unaware of PPE use, he said, the government had decided to provide personal protective equipment to health professionals on priority, comma, but it was observed that health professionals in large numbers were not aware about proper use of PPE, including masks, comma, caps, comma, gowns and other equipment, full stop. So we have decided to inform them about proper use of PPE. Dr. Mirza asked senior doctors to train junior doctors about the use of PPEs and announced that a training program would be launched soon at the national level, full stop. The PM's aide on health also told the media about the endings of a recent testing by the Pakistan Standard and Quality Control Authority a day after Minister for Science and Technology Fawad Chaudhary tweeted about it and advised the health department to remove the substandard sanitizer from stores, full stop. Ready, bhai. Dr. Mirza said, colon, on the basis of analysis, comma, it can be said that a large number of substandard sanitizer are being sold in the market, full stop. Sanitizer should have minimum 70% alcohol, comma, but it is observed that less alcohol and other ingredients are being included in sanitizer, comma, he said, full stop. In Lahore, comma, he said, comma, 22 samples were collected from the market for analysis and all of them had less than 70% alcohol, full stop. Under the National Command and Control Center on COVID-19, comma, he said, comma, both civil and military institutions were making collective efforts to combat the deadly virus, full stop. Meanwhile, comma, a house in Islamabad's Burma town was sealed after a 59-year-old man testing positive for coronavirus, full stop. After the confirmation report, comma, it was decided to test 11 other residents of the house, full stop. An official of the Ministry of National Health Services, comma, requesting anonymity, comma, said the virus could infect more persons in Pakistan than those in the United States and Europe, comma, as in Pakistan, comma, 8 to 15 people live in one house, comma, which was much higher than the average number of people in each house in Europe and the US, full stop. Doctors demand PPEs earlier, the Pakistan Medical Association had written letters to Prime Minister Imran Khan and all chief ministers to provide PPEs to health professionals and ensure their test for coronavirus, as the health professionals were on the front line in the war against COVID-19. Full stop. Next, buddy. PMA Secretary General Dr. Qaisar Sajjad said the lives of doctors were at risk due to the shortage of PPEs. Full stop. This was the reason that so many doctors fell prey to the deadly virus. He added, full stop. We strongly suggest having a chain reaction corona test of all the doctors who are on duty without PPEs so that the doctors can be diagnosed and kept into isolation urgently, otherwise that would in fact be given protection urgently with the PPEs, full stop. The doctors serving corona patients are facing pressure from their families to quit their jobs, full stop. One can well imagine the horrible results if they are not protected and they suit, full stop. Protection of doctors is a very serious issue at this stage, he emphasized, full stop. New paragraph. Terming the inquiry reports on sugar and wheat crisis in the country unprecedented, Prime Minister Imran Khan on Sunday said he would wait for a detailed forensic report on the matter before taking action against anyone, full stop. He vowed that no powerful lobby would be able to gain undue profit and create artificial shortage of essential items in future, full stop. The Prime Minister stated this in his tweets about the much awaited reports of a high-powered inquiry committee, headed by Federal Investigation Agency Director General Wajazia, which were released on Saturday, full stop. The reports shocked even people in the ruling Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf, when the names of its frontline leaders and those of allied parties were mentioned for being involved in the recent wheat and sugar crisis in the country that caused a sharp increase in their prices, full stop. Likhe bhai, the Prime Minister also revealed in his tweets that the forensic report on the sugar and wheat crisis would come out on April 25, full stop. I wait for the detailed forensic reports now by the High Powered Commission, which will come out on April 25, before taking action, the Prime Minister said in the tweet, full stop. He said no one would dare to hold and earn undue profit after the issuance of these reports, full stop. Inshallah, after these reports come out, no powerful lobby will be able to profiteer at the expense of our public, he added, full stop. On Saturday, two reports on the sugar and wheat crisis in the country were made public, exposing ruling PTI's bigwig Jahangir Khan Tareen and allied parties leaders, Federal Minister for Food Security Khusro Bakhtiar, Munas Ilai of the Pakistan Muslim League Qaid and their relatives as being involved in the scam, full stop. New paragraph. The reports were made public on the directives of the Prime Minister who, according to Special Assistant on Accountability, Mirza Shahzad Akbar, had ordered stern action against those found involved in the crisis, irrespective of their status and party affiliation, full stop. A source told Dawn that the Prime Minister and members of the inquiry commission had been threatened with dire consequences if the reports were made public. The sugar cartel had also threatened the committee that if the report was issued, the commodity would be banished from the market, full stop. The Prime Minister said he had finally fulfilled the promise made to the people, full stop. As promised, comma, preliminary reports into the sudden price hikes of sugar and wheat have been released without alteration / tampering, full stop. This is unprecedented in Pakistan's history, comma, he tweeted, full stop. Ready, babe. He said the previous political leadership lacked the courage to release such information due to their vested interests and compromises. Meanwhile, comma, a source privy to recent developments on the matter told Dawn that some of the sugar mill owners, comma, who had been gaining undue benefits for the last many years, comma, had attended a special fund-raising ceremony held in Lahore on Saturday and donated millions of rupees to the PM's coronavirus relief fund, full stop. But they did not know that the report was being issued the same day against them, comma, the source added, full stop. The source revealed that two types of actions were recommended in the reports, administrative and legal, after finding criminality in forensic audit, full stop. New paragraph. The administrative action, comma, the source said, comma, would be taken in the next 3 to 4 days, and some top officials responsible for irregularities, comma, negligence and backing sugar and wheat mafias would be sacked, full stop. Stern action will be taken against sugar and wheat cartels after forensic reports are released, full stop. The source said the owners of sugar and flour mills were quite worried about the forensic audit because they knew that all their bad deeds would get exposed in the forensic investigation, full stop. Some of the mill owners were reluctant to cooperate by giving excuses that due to the coronavirus situation, they could not open their mills for forensic audit, full stop. Ready, babe. But when the commission's members said that they had powers to break their locks, comma, the owners agreed to open their mills for the audit, comma, the source said, full stop. Earlier, comma, the forensic commission sought 6 months to complete the report, comma, but the Prime Minister insisted that it should be completed in 2 months, and for that purpose, more than 250 people, comma, including experts from different departments, comma, have been given to the commission to complete the job as soon as possible, full stop. Wheat cartels, after forensic reports are released, full stop. The source said the owners of sugar and flour mills were quite worried about the forensic audit because they knew that all their bad deeds would get exposed in the forensic investigation, full stop. Some of the mill owners were reluctant to cooperate by giving excuses that due to the coronavirus situation, they could not open their mills for forensic audit, full stop. But when the commission's members said that they had powers to break their locks, comma. The owners agreed to open their mills for the audit, comma. The source said full stop. Earlier, comma, the forensic commission sought 6 months to complete the report, comma, but the prime minister insisted that it should be completed in 2 months, and for that purpose, more than 250 people, comma, including experts from different departments, comma, have been given to the commission to complete the job as soon as possible. Full stop. Terming the inquiry reports on sugar and wheat crisis in the country unprecedented, comma. Prime Minister Imran Khan on Sunday said he would wait for a detailed forensic report on the matter before taking action against anyone, full stop. He vowed that no powerful lobby would be able to gain undue profit and create artificial shortage of essential items in future, full stop. The Prime Minister stated this in his tweets about the much-awaited reports of a high-powered inquiry committee, comma, headed by Federal Investigation Agency Director General Wajid Zia, comma, which were released on Saturday, full stop. The reports shocked even people in the ruling Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf when the names of its frontline leaders and those of allied parties were mentioned for being involved in the recent wheat and sugar crisis in the country that caused a sharp increase in their prices, full stop. Kazam padhiye isko bhai.
Ji sir, terming the inquiry reports of sugar and wheat crisis in the country unprecedented, comma, Prime Minister Imran Khan on Sunday said he would wait for a detailed forensic report on the matter before taking action against anyone, full stop. He vowed that no powerful lobby would be able to gain undue profit and create artificial shortage of essential items in future, full stop. The Prime Minister stated this in its tweets about much awaited reports of a high-powered inquiry committee headed by Federal Investigation Agency Director General Wajid Zia, comma, which were released on Saturday, full stop. The reports shocked even people in the ruling Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf when the name of its front-line leaders and those of allied parties were mentioned for being involved in the recent wheat and sugar crisis in the country that caused a short increase in their prices, full stop.
हम इसके अंदर आप मुझे बताएंगे कि अनप्रेसिडेंटेड की स्पेलिंग क्या है?
UNPRECEDENTED, बेमिसाल.
बेमिसाल. अच्छा, वोड जो लफ्ज आया था उसके स्पेलिंग मीनिंग क्या थे?
VOD, वोड, वादा करना.
VOWED, वोड, वादा करना.
जी सर, VOW.
उसके बाद मुझे ट्वीट्स का स्पेलिंग बताएं क्या है?
TWEETS, ट्वीट्स.
क्या होता है ये?
पैगामात जो
बातचीत करना.
बातचीत.
अवेटेड के स्पेलिंग क्या होंगे?
AWAITED. जिसका इंतजार हो.
अच्छा, मच अवेटेड, शिद्दत से इंतजार जिसका हो. मच अवेटेड रिपोर्ट्स, उस रिपोर्ट का शिद्दत से जिसका इंतजार है.
जी.
उसके बाद आप मुझे बताएंगे स्पेलिंग जो है अलाइड के क्या है, इसका मतलब क्या है? स्टोक किसा डाली.
ALLIED, अलाइड. साथी या हमनशीन.
ठीक हो गया, अलाई दोस्त को कहते हैं. तो ALLIED, अलाइड. स्टोक किसर डाली. एल पूरा, डी पूरा, अबव द लाइन यूज की है.
जी सर, अबव द लाइन.
ठीक हो गया. अलाइड पार्टीज जो आया था, फिर क्या किया इसके साथ? पी से काट दिया था अलाइड को.
जी सर, अलाइड पार्टी.
चलें नेक्स्ट लिखें जरा भाई. The Prime Minister also revealed in his tweets that the forensic report on the sugar and wheat crisis would come out on April 25, full stop. I wait for the detailed forensic reports now by the High Powered Commission, which will come out on April 25, before taking action, the Prime Minister said in the tweet, full stop. He said no one would dare to hold and earn undue profit after the issuance of these reports, full stop. Inshallah, comma, after these reports come out, comma, no powerful lobby will be able to profiteer at the expense of our public, comma. He added a full stop. On Saturday, comma, two reports on the sugar and wheat crisis in the country were made public, comma, exposing ruling PTI's big wig Jahangir Tareen and allied parties leaders. Federal Minister for Food Security, Khusro Bakhtiar, Munash Lai, of the Pakistan Muslim League, Qaid, and their relatives as being involved in the scam. Full stop. Arslan Khokhar, padhiye isko.
Ji, sir. The Prime Minister also revealed in his tweets that the forensic reports on the sugar and wheat crisis would come out on April 25, full stop. I wait for the detailed forensic reports now by the High Powered Commission, which will come out on April 25 before taking action, comma, the Prime Minister said in the tweet, full stop. He said no one would dare to hold and earn undue profit after the issuance of these reports, full stop. Inshallah, comma, after these reports come out in power, no powerful lobby will be able to profiteer at the expense of our public, he added, full stop. On Saturday, comma, two reports on the sugar and wheat crisis in the country were made public, exposing ruling PTI big Jahangir Tareen and allied parties leaders. Federal Minister for Food Security Khusro Bakhtiar, comma, Mona Silahi of the Pakistan Muslim League Qaid and their relatives has been involved in the scam, full stop.
Very good, Vena. Commission ka spelling bataein kya hai?
COMMISSION, commission.
Forensic ka spelling kya honge?
FORENSIC.
Forensic report ki phrasing kis tarah ki hai?
Sir ji, FR reverse, S circle, K or PR series half.
ठीक हो गया, शाबाश. तो relatives का spelling?
RELATIVES,
रिश्तेदार. Exposing का spelling and meaning क्या होगा?
EXPOSING, exposing, sir ji, वो किसी का इल्जाम जो जाहिर करते हैं, sir.
इंकशाफ करना, जाहिर करना, बेनकाब करना होता है, expose.
जी, बेनकाब.
जी, next लिखें जरा भाई. The report were made public on the directives of the Prime Minister who, comma, according to Special Assistant on Accountability Mirza Shahzad Akbar, comma, had ordered stern action against those found involved in the crisis irrespective of their status and party affiliation, full stop. A source told Dawn that the Prime Minister and members of the Inquiry Commission had been threatened with dire consequences if the reports were made public. The sugar cartel had also threatened the committee that if the report was issued, the commodity would be vanished from the market, full stop. The Prime Minister said he had finally fulfilled the promise made to the people, full stop. As promised, comma, preliminary reports into the sudden price hikes of sugar and wheat have been released without alteration / tampering, full stop. This is unprecedented in Pakistan's history, comma, he tweeted, full stop. Wajid padh ke sunaye bhai.
The report was made public on the directives of the Prime Minister, but according to Special Assistant on Accountability, Mirza Shahzad Akbar, had ordered stern action against those found involved in the crisis, irrespective of their status and party affiliation. Full stop. A source told Dan that the Prime Minister and members of the inquiry commission had been threatened a dire consequences if the report were made public. Shahzad Sugar Cartel had also threatened the committee if the report was issued, the committee would be
commodity would be
banished from the market. Full stop. The Prime Minister said he had finally fulfilled the promise made to the people. Full stop. As Prime Minister, preliminary reports into price hikes of sugar and wheat have been released without alteration, oblique, and tampering. Full stop. This is unprecedented in Pakistan's history. He tweeted. Full stop.
Unprecedented ke spelling kya hai?
Unprecedented.
Meaning kya hoga?
Nahi sir.
Ye misal. Jiski misal na ho. Bahut zyada. Tampering ke spelling kya? Meaning kya iska?
TEMPERING tampering sir ji apna khud burd karna hai
raddo badal karna alteration ka matlab bhi yahi hai alteration and tampering yani alteration ka matlab kya hai iske andar tarmeem karna tabdili karna iska matlab hoga aur tampering ka bhi same hi matlab hai full field ke spelling kya hai
FULFILED
double l ed full field ke andar double l aayega full filling ke andar bhi double l aayega full fill ke andar l single aayega yaar double b laga denge arti koi nahi hai single aayega l commodity ke spelling kya honge
COMMODITIES
ye karke batao zara spelling iske
COMMODITY
kya hota hai
nahi sir ji
genus
genus
vanished ke spelling kya honge
VANISHED
मतलब क्या है
गायब
जी गायब हो जाना threatened के स्पेलिंग क्या होंगे
THREATNED
क्या होता है
धमकाना था जी
ठीक हो गया dire consequences का मतलब क्या होगा
वो नहीं पता सर जी
सख्त नताएज संगीन नताएज dire के स्पेलिंग है DIRE dire सख्त
जी सर
संगीन नेक्स्ट लिखें जरा भाई ही सेड द प्रीवियस पॉलिटिकल लीडरशिप लैक्ड द करेज टू रिलीज सच इंफॉर्मेशन ड्यू टू देयर वेस्टेड इंटरेस्ट्स एंड कंप्रोमाइजेस मीनवाइल कॉमा ए सोर्स प्राइवी टू रिसेंट डेवलपमेंट्स ऑन द मैटर टोल्ड डॉन दैट सम ऑफ द शुगर मिल ओनर्स कॉमा हु हैड बीन गेनिंग अनड्यू बेनिफिट्स for the last many years had attended a special fund raising ceremony held in Lahore on Saturday and donated millions of rupees to the PM's coronavirus relief fund first but they did not know that the report was being issued the same day against them the source added full stop the source revealed that two types of actions were recommended in the reports administrative and legal after finding criminality in forensic audit full stop mudassar husain padhi isko bhai
he said the previous political leadership locked the courage
locked nahi hai lacked abhi vowel laga liya kare locked ke andar light dash lagti hai lacked ke andar light dot lagta hai first place ke upar
the courage to release such information due to their vested interest and compromise Compromises, meanwhile, comma, a source privy to the recent development on the matter told Dan that some of the sugar mills owners, comma, who had been gaining undue benefits for the last many years, comma, had attended a special fundraising ceremony held in Lahore on Saturday and donated millions of rupees to the PM Coronavirus Relief Fund. Full stop. But they did not know that the report was being issued the same day against them, comma, the source revealed that two types of action were recommended: if reports administrative and legal and illegal after funding criminality in forensic audit. Full stop.
Criminality ke spelling kya honge?
criminality.
criminality. Stoke kis tarah dalni hai? KRC dal ke NLC dal leni thi, dal ke aage T ko niche join karna tha criminality ke liye. Mujrmiyat hai, mujrmana ke andar hai, mujrm se. Criminal se criminality. Ready, man. The administrative action, comma, the source said, comma, would be taken in the next 3 to 4 days, and some top officials responsible for irregularities, comma, negligence, and backing sugar and wheat mafias would be sacked. Full stop. Stern action will be taken against sugar and wheat cartels after forensic reports are released. Full stop. The source said the owners of sugar and flour mills were quite worried about the forensic audit because they knew that all their bad deeds would get exposed in the forensic investigation. Full stop. Some of the mill owners were reluctant to cooperate by giving excuses that due to the coronavirus situation, they could not open their mills for forensic audit. First, new paragraph. But when the commission's members said that they had powers to break their locks, the owners agreed to open their mills for the audit. The source said, full stop. Earlier, comma, the forensic commission sought 6 months to complete the report, comma, but the prime minister insisted that it should be completed in 2 months, and for that purpose, more than 250 people, comma, including experts from different departments, comma, have been given to the commission to complete the job as soon as possible. Full stop. ये मुझे पढ़ के सुनाएंगे अवैस भाई.
The administrative action, comma, the West said would be taken into next 3 to 4 days, and some top official responsible for irregularities, negligence, and backing sugar and wheat mafias would sacked. Full stop. West action will be
stern
taken.
Stern action will
be taken against sugar and wheat cartels after forensic reports are released. Full stop. Resources said owners of their
sugar and flour mills
were quite worried about the forensic audit because
they knew that all deeds
would get exposed in the forensic investigation. Full stop. Some of the mills owner were reluctant to all giving excuses that due to the due to the coronavirus, but when the commission's members said that they had powers to direct sugars lax, the owners agreed to open their mills for the date, sources said, full stop, earlier, comma, the freezing action sought those months to complete the report. Prime Minister insisted that it should be completed in 2 months, and for that purpose, more than 250 people, including experts from different departments, have been given to the commission of complete the job as soon as possible.
आपने गलतियां काफी सारी की हैं, कुछ मिस्टेक्स भी हो गई हैं, मैंने आपको टोका नहीं है, कोशिश करें, जारी रखें मजीद इसको इम्प्रूव करने के लिए. कंप्लीटेड के स्पेलिंग बताएं क्या है.
COMPLETED.
कमीशन के स्पेलिंग क्या है.
COMMISSION.
अच्छा, तो फॉर दैट पर्पज की स्टोक इकट्ठी डाली है आपने.
नहीं सर जी,
डालें फार के साथ दैट को ज्वाइन करें, दैट के साथ पी एस को ज्वाइन करें, पी के साथ सर्कल, फार दैट पर्पस.
ठीक सर.
तो उसके बाद मुझे ओनर्स के स्पेलिंग बता दें क्या है.
ओ डब्ल्यू एन ई आर एस.
फॉरेंसिक के स्पेलिंग क्या है.
एफ ओ आर ई एन एस आई सी.
रिलक्टेंट के स्पेलिंग क्या है.
आर ई एल यू सी टी ए एन टी.
क्या मतलब होता है रिलक्टेंट का.
नहीं पता सर.
नाराज.
नाराज.
एक्सपोज्ड के स्पेलिंग क्या है.
ई एक्स पी ओ एस.
क्या होता है ये. एस ई. एक्सपोज.
एक्सपोज
क्या मतलब है. बेनकाब करना, इंकशाफ करना. कार्टल के स्पेलिंग क्या थे.
कार्टल सेनिया.
मैंने बताया था पहले स्पेलिंग कार्टल के. सी आर टी ई एल एस. जेन निशीन किया करो जो मैं बोलता हूँ. इररेगुलरिटीज के स्पेलिंग क्या थे.
आई डबल आर ई जी यू एल ए आर टी आई ई एस.
आर के बाद भी आई आएगा. आर आई टी आई ई एस. बेकायदगियां. नेग्लिजेंस के स्पेलिंग क्या है.
एन ई जी एल आई जी ई एन सी ई.
स्टॉक किसे डाली है.
एन और गेल सीरीज एस सर्कल.
नीचे सर्कल आ जाएगा. नेग्लिजेंस अगर सर्कल ना लाए तो नेग्लेक्ट की ये शॉर्ट फॉर्म होगी. नेग्लेक्ट एंड नेग्लेक्टेड. अच्छा चलो ठीक है, अब माइक बंद कर दें. नेक्स्ट लिखें जरा भाई. बट व्हेन द कमीशन्स मेंबर्स सेड दैट दे हैड पावर्स टू ब्रेक देयर लॉक्स कॉमा द ओनर्स एग्रीड टू ओपन देयर मिल्स फॉर द ऑडिट कॉमा द सोर्स सेड फुल स्टॉप अर्लियर कॉमा द फॉरेंसिक कमीशन सॉट 6 months टू कंप्लीट द रिपोर्ट कॉमा but the prime minister insisted that it should be completed in 2 months and for that purpose more than 250 people comma including experts from different departments comma have been given to the commission to complete the job as soon as possible full stop but cattle's after forensic reports are released full stop the source said The owners of sugar and flour mills were quite worried about the forensic audit because they knew that all their bad deeds would get exposed in the forensic investigation. Full stop. Arslan Khokhar.
Ji sir. But when the commission's members said that they had powers to break their locks, comma, the owners agreed to open their mills for the audit, comma, the sources said full stop. Earlier, comma, the forensic commission sought 6 months to complete the report, but the prime minister insisted that it should be completed in 2 months and for that purpose more than 250 people including experts from different departments even get to the commission to complete the job as soon as possible full stop But cartels after
forensic investigation
are released, the sources said the owners of
flour mills
quite worried about forensic audit in his
because they knew
all their bad deeds would get exposed in the forensic investigation. Full stop.
Deed ke spelling kya hote hain?
DEED.
Kya hota hai ye?
Sir ji, sargarmiyan.
काम को कहते हैं, अमल को कहते हैं, सरगर्मी भी ठीक है, मतलब बैड डीड्स, बुरे अमल, बुरी हरकत जी. तो फ्रेंजिक की स्पेलिंग बताएं क्या है?
FORENSIC.
अच्छा, तो कंप्लीटेड के स्पेलिंग क्या होंगे फिर?
COMPLETED.
इंसिस्टेड के स्पेलिंग और मीनिंग क्या होगा?
INSISTED. इंसिस्टेड, इसरार करना.
जी, इसरार करना, ठीक है. स्ट्रोक किस डाली इंसिस्टेड की?
सर जी, एन एस बड़ा सर्कल एस वाला और टी को काट दिए.
टी को ऑफ कर देना, काटना किस लिए? टी को ऑफ कर देना, इंसिस्टेड है. सीधी सीधी स्ट्रोक
जी सर
जी. नेक्स्ट लिखें, जरा माइक ऑफ कीजिए अपना. सम ऑफ द मिल ओनर्स वर रिलक्टेंट टू कोऑपरेट बाय गिविंग एक्सक्यूजेस दैट ड्यू टू द कोरोना वायरस सिचुएशन दे कुड नॉट ओपन देयर मिल्स फॉर फोरेंसिक ऑडिट. But when the commission's members said that they had powers to break their locks, the owners agreed to open their mills for the audit, the minister insisted that it should be completed in 2 months, and for that purpose, more than 250 people, including experts from different departments, have been given to the commission to complete the job as soon as possible. Full stop. Kazam, padhe isko bhi.
Ji sir, some of the mill owners were reluctant to cooperate by giving excuses that due to the coronavirus situation they could not open their mills for forensic audit. Full stop. But when the commission's members said that they had powers to break their locks, the owners agreed to open their mills for the audit, the minister insisted that it should be completed in 2 months, and for that purpose, more than 250 people, including experts from different departments, have been given to the commission to complete the job as soon as possible. Full stop.
Insisted ka spelling kya
hai? INSIS. TED, insisted. Zor
locks ke spelling kya hote
hain? LOCKS, locks.
Cooperate ke spelling kya hote hain?
COOPERATE, taawan karna.
Excuses ke spelling kya hote hain?
EXCUSES, maaf karna.
Alzamat.
Alzamat, excuses.
Excuse ka matlab jo hai, maazat karna bhi hota hai, lekin excuse ka matlab alzamat ke andar bhi aata hai.
Ji sir.
To excuse me, mujhe maaf kar dijiye. Achha, next likhen zara bhai. The federal government on Sunday announced that the process for payment of rupees 144 billion under the ESAS emergency cash program would commence on April 8, to support millions of people affected by the countrywide lockdown amid the coronavirus pandemic. Full stop. Overall, the federal government will provide rupees 12,000 assistance to 12 million families each, while Punjab and Sindh have decided to contribute funding for the assistance of additional 700,000 and 250,000 persons, respectively. Full stop. The government also observed that a number of people were not taking precautionary measures against the deadly virus, warning the masses that they should not take the disease lightly as it was continuously spreading, and only lockdown could reduce the pace of new cases. Full stop. Wajid, padhe isko bhai.
The federal government on Sunday announced that the process for payment and rupees 144 billion under a Exxas emergency cash program would commence on April 8, 2 billions of people affected by a countrywide lockdown aimed at the coronavirus pandemic. Amid the coronavirus pandemic, full stop. Overall, the federal government will provide rupees 12,000 assistance.
चले बाकी जो है ना बाकी अरसलान खोखर आप पढ़ दीजिए इसको.
While and Sindh have.
The federal government on Sunday announced that the process for payment of rupees 144 billion under the Exxas emergency cash program, commence on April 8 to support millions of people affected by the countrywide amid the coronavirus pandemic.
Lockdown
amid the coronavirus pandemic. Full stop. Overall, the federal government will provide 12,000 assistance to 12 million families each. While Punjab and Sindh have decided to contribute for the assistance of additional 700,000 and 250,000 persons respectively. Full stop. The government also observed that a number of people were taking precautionary measures against the deadly virus, warning the masses that they should not take the disease lightly as it was continuously spreading and only lockdown the pace of new cases. Full stop.
Could reduce the pace of new cases. Acha pace ka spelling bata dijiye kya hai.
TEACE
क्या होता है ये
pace जोर
रफ्तार reduce the pace of the cases यानी नए केसेस की रफ्तार कम हो सकती है किसकी वजह से लॉकडाउन की वजह से only lockdown could reduce the pace of new cases यानी लॉकडाउन ही है जो नए केसों की यानी रफ्तार को कम कर सकता है ठीक हो गया
जी सर
असिस्टेंस के स्पेलिंग क्या होंगे
ASSISTANCE
किसको इमदाद को कहते हैं
सर जी मुझे नहीं पता इमदाद जी सर
फाइनेंशियल असिस्टेंस माली इमदाद
जी
कंट्री वाइड के स्पेलिंग क्या होंगे
CONTRYWIDE
क्या होता है ये मुल्क गीर
पूरे मुल्क
हाँ जी कमेंस का मतलब स्पेलिंग क्या होंगे मीनिंग क्या होगा स्ट्रोक किस तरह डालिए
COMMENCE कमेंस सर जी कौन वाला डॉट और एन और एस सर्कल
ठीक हो गया मतलब क्या होगा इब्तिदा करना
सर जी मतलब
शुरुआत करना
जी सर
कमेंसमेंट आगाज को कहते हैं
ठीक सर
मिलियन के स्पेलिंग क्या होंगे
MILLION
चलें ठीक हो गया कंटीन्यूअसली के स्पेलिंग बता दीजिए
कंटीन्यूअसली कंटीन्यूअसली CONTINEUSLY
ठीक करिए पहले मैं बताता हूँ CONTINUOUSLY कंटिन्यूअसली लगातार जारी रखना रिड्यूस के स्पेलिंग और मीनिंग क्या होगा
REDUCE कम करना
प्रीकॉशनरी मेजर्स का मतलब क्या होता है
एहतियाती तदाबीर सर
जी एहतियाती तदाबीर है तो स्ट्रोक किस तरह डाली इसकी
सर PR सीरीज के और ER series.
ठीक है, very good, शाबाश. Next लिखिए जरा भाई. Sharing details of the SAS emergency cash program, special assistant to the Prime Minister on health, on social protection and poverty alleviation. Dr. Sania Nishtar told a presser that district administrations had been allowed to compile a list of deserving people. And send them to the federal government as many deserving people were still not on the list of Benazir income support program deserving people from all the four provinces, Islamabad, Gilgit Baltistan and Azad Jammu and Kashmir will be entitled for the assistance first. Quota has been allocated as per population without considering the National Finance Commission for it, because AJK and GB are not included in NFC full stop. Mudassar padhenge isko bhi aap.
Sharing details of the ESAS emergency cash program, special assistant to the Prime Minister on health, social protection and poverty alleviation, Dr. Sania Nister told the presser district administration had been allowed to list of deserving people
to compile a list of deserving people
and sent them to the federal government. As many deserving people were still not on the list of Benazir income support program, deserving people from all the
four provinces,
Islamabad, Gilgit Baltistan and Azad Jammu and Kashmir will be entitled for the assistant full stop.
Quota has been allocated
billion that considering National Finance Commission for it, because AJK, GB are not included NFC full stop.
Deserving ke spelling bataye kya hai?
DESERVING.
Kya hota hai ye?
Sir, bardasht karna.
Mustahak. Deserving mustahak. People, mustahak log, hakdar log. Entitled ka spelling kya honge?
Entitled.
Entitled ka matlab bhi hakdari hota hai. Entitled. ठीक होगा स्ट्रोक एंटाइटल्ड किस तरह डाली एन पूरा टी पूरा डाल लिया आगे टीएल सीरीज को ऑफ कर दिया एंटाइटल्ड नेक्स्ट लिखें जरा भाई फॉर दिस रीजन कॉमा 2017 सेंसस इज बीइंग कंसीडर्ड फुल स्टॉप फेडरल गवर्नमेंट विल कंट्रीब्यूट रुपीस 12 मिलियन असिस्टेंस टू द बास्केट बट द प्रोविंसेस कैन गिव फंडिंग इफ दे वांट टू इंक्लूड मोर पीपल ऑफ देयर प्रोविंसेस In the basket full stop, Punjab and Sindh have agreed to pay for additional 700,000 and 250,000 persons, while Khyber Pakhtunkhwa will also inform about it soon, she said full stop. Dr. Nishtar said wealth profiling would also be included in the lists, such as if candidates had vehicles, traveled abroad and what were their utility bills full stop. Kazim Saad ye padh ke bhi.
Ji sir. For this reason, 2017 census is being considered full stop. Federal government will contribute rupees 12 million assistance to the basket, but the provinces can give funding if they want to include more people of their provinces in the basket full stop. Punjab and Sindh have agreed to pay for additional 700,000 and 250,000 persons, while Khyber Pakhtunkhwa will also inform about it soon, she said full stop. Dr. Nishtar said wealth profiling could also be included in the list, such as if candidates have vehicles, travel abroad, but where their utility bills.
Traveled ke spelling kya hai?
TRAVELLED.
Achha, to abroad ke spelling meaning kya hoga?
ABROAD, barune mulak.
Achha, profiling ke spelling kya hai?
PROFILING.
Wealth kisko kehte hain? Wealth.
Wealth, dolat ko, WEALTH, wealth.
Very good, dolat sarmaya, theek ho. Long and clear, zara ready ho jaye, dosto bhai. Ready? She said, colon, people can send their CNIC numbers at ESAS emergency number 8171, full stop. Candidates have already started sending SMS and a message is sent to them that they are eligible or they should contact their district administrations full stop. Whenever a CNIC is sent, comma, it hits at as many as 7 databases. As it is checked that if the CNIC is correct, comma, it also hits the database of government servants full stop. Federal and provincial government employees are not eligible for the cash relief full stop. Currently, comma, we have data of federal and provincial government servants. So if at the moment PIA, comma, sui gas or other ancillary department employees send data, comma, they will not get the message that they are government servants, but later we will get that information full stop. As many as 800,000 persons have been excluded from the BISP and others have been included in the Kifalat program, comma, she explained full stop. New paragraph, the PM's aide said that only one assistance package would be given to each family full stop. She made it clear the payment would be given to the male head of a family, though any family member, comma, including children, comma, could apply for the assistance full stop. She added that Kifalat beneficiaries who were given ₹2,000 a month would be provided an additional ₹1,000 full stop. About the mode of payment, comma, Dr. Nishtar said that each deserving family would be given ₹12,000 after their biometric verification through 18,065 sale points or retail shops of Habib Bank Limited and Bank Al Fala Limited across the country. Full stop. She said people can send their CNIC numbers at a SAS emergency. Spelling badhe aayenge. Number 8171 full stop. Candidates have already started sending SMS and a message is sent to them that they are eligible or they should contact their district administrations full stop. Whenever a CNIC is sent, comma, it hits at as many as 7 databases as it is checked that if the CNIC is correct, comma, it also hits the database of government servants full stop. Federal and provincial government employees are not eligible spelling E-L-I-G-I-B-L-E for the cash relief full stop currently, comma. We have data of federal and provincial government servants. So if at the moment PIA, SUI, GAS or other ancillary spelling ANCILLARY department employees send data, comma, they will not get the message that they are government servants, but later, L-A-T-E-R, later, we will get that information full stop. As many as 800,000 persons have been excluded from the BISP and others have been included in the Khilafat program, comma, she explained full stop. Isko screenshot kar lein zara bhai. ਹਾਂਜੀ ਓਵਰਆਲ ਕਿਆ ਸੂਰਤ ਹੈ ਰਹੀ ਕਾਜ਼ਮ ਫਿਰ
ਸਰ ਚਾਰ ਗਲਤੀਆਂ ਹੈ
ਯਾ ਸਾਹਮਣੇ ਇੱਕ ਸਕਰੀਨਸ਼ਾਟ ਵੀ ਨਜ਼ਰ ਆ ਰਹਾ ਹੋਗਾ ਆਪਕੋ
ਜੀ ਸਰ ਜੀ ਇਸਕਾ ਮੈਨੇ ਸਕਰੀਨਸ਼ਾਟ ਲੈ ਲਿਆ ਕੱਲ ਮੈਂ ਬੜੇ ਪਿਆਰੇ ਤਰੀਕੇ ਸੇ ਇਸਕੋ आगे
ठीक हो गया
रिकॉर्डिंग में।
चलें सारे दोस्त जो है मुझे व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप के अंदर भेज दें, उसके बाद आपको इजाजत है, आप लीव कर सकते हैं मुझे।